What is up, you guys? Welcome to Burgers and Tech. I'm Cheeseburgers Man, and this is TechBit. And for today's episode, I have for you iOS. So, do this before iOS 15 is released to stop Apple from scanning your private photos. Okay, so if you're unaware, when iOS 15 comes out, what's gonna happen is they're gonna be able to scan through your photos to look for PSAM. This is what it stands for. I'm not gonna say it. I don't want YouTube's algorithm to pick that up. What is it? What it is, it's all your photos that are saved to your iPhone and that are linked to your account, Apple will be able to scan them. And the controversy here is privacy is up for grabs now. From this report from BGR, iPhone maker is invading your privacy via these new iOS 15 features. Apple performs both cloud scanning and as well as some image matching on your device. So Apple will essentially be able to see the pictures that you have on your phone. And that's a big problem because maybe some of those photos contain medical information or maybe private moments with your family that you don't want to share with anybody else. Someone at Apple would be able to see them. This tweet coming from Edward Snowden, Apple's proposal to make their iPhones inform and betray their own owners marks the dawn of a dark future. That's the problem. Any photos you have saved to your phone and any photos you have saved to the iCloud, Apple has access to them and they will pair them to their CSAM database. Do you think this is to protect the people that they're exploiting? According to this article, is that Snowden says Apple's protecting themselves because it would be Apple's responsibility if they find it in their servers. It's not necessarily trying to protect those that need protection. It's Apple is just defending themselves. What Apple is trying to tell you is that for any would-be CSAM people out there, in order to protect the seas, bills are passed in the legislature to prohibit this disable iCloud bypass. So essentially what Apple is telling you is that if you don't want Apple to look through your photos, just turn off the iCloud sync and you should be able to bypass this measure that they are starting. Apple's response: in response to people's questions about whether someone could purpose Apple's CSAM detection system to find things other than CSAM, like political material, here is Apple's response. Our process is designed to prevent that from happening. Well, you gotta give your trust to Apple. Another thing they're trying to tell you is just trust our safeguard. Yeah, no thanks, Apple. We're not gonna be able to trust you. This reminds me of one of the Batmans by Christopher Nolan, where Batman has access to all the cell phones in all the world. And he can see what everyone is seeing. Even Batman himself says nobody should have this power. All right, well, that's your tech bit for today. And what I have for you today on your burger bit, Wendy's upgrading their fries to make them hot and crispy, adding big bacon cheddar cheeseburger. These fries are a cut above the rest, literally, said Emily Keisler, Wendy's senior specialist. Hot and crispy fries are starting to roll out in some restaurants and will be available nationwide mid-September, John Lee, Wendy's vice president of culinary innovation, said during the call with reporters. Well, let's take a look at this burger. This is the burger they're going to be adding. If we can see here, it looks like it has onion rings, bacon, and that square patty that everyone knows from Wendy's. Looks pretty good. That sauce on the top looks like maybe cheddar cheese sauce, you know, given the name. It looks pretty appetizing. What do you think? Are you going to try it? I know I want to try it. That's your burger bit for today. All right, you guys, tell me what you think about what Apple is going to do. iOS 15 is just around the corner. That means all your pictures that you have on all your devices, whether you upgraded your latest iPhone device, if you buy the iPhone 13 or iPhone 12s, whatever it's going to be called, it's going to be in danger of Apple going through them. Keep that in mind. Tell me what you think. Leave me a comment below. Thanks a lot for tuning in. If you like this, hit that like button. And if you really liked it, hit that subscribe button. Thanks a lot and have a great day.